Saeed Nurmagomedov is slated to fight Douglas Silva de Andrade, and this is pretty much good news for all the diehard fans of the best sport in the world, as Saeed Nurmagomedov recently destroyed Mark Striegel, choked out Cody Stamann, lost to Hany Barcelos via unanimous decision, which was kind of surprising. Also, he was better than Justin Hawgins, Ricardo Ramos. He is a great striker with excellent submission skills. Kind of surprised me with how good he was and with his excellent cardio in the match against Justin Hawgins Barcelos, outwork him now. Douglas Silva de Andrade, 28-4-0, 5'7", 68.5 inches of reach. Nurmagomedov, 5'8", 70 inches of reach, not much of a significant reach advantage. Silva de Andrade choked out Sergey Morozov. He was better than Gaetano Pirello. Lost to Lerone Murphy, lost to Petr Yan, lost to Rob Font, but he was better than Hen Barao. He was better than Marlon Vera. Cody Gibson, Henry Briones, Iago Passos. In his debut, he lost to Zubeyra Tukugov. Zubeyra Tukugov has kind of a similar style to Saeed Nurmagomedov. Saeed is, though, better in submission game and striking, but Zubeyra also knows to strike, so I want to say that I think this is a tough fight for Saeed Nurmagomedov. Very tough, but he showed some signs of huge high-level domination in the previous days, in the previous outings, and I think I'm gonna go all the way with Saeed Nurmagomedov. So yeah, I'm gonna say Saeed Nurmagomedov for the victory, but it's gonna be a hard fight.